The soloist, the lead singer of Brandon Boyd, yes, of Incubus.
Of Incubus? Wow naman talaga, oh. Tagal na po, parang mga unang concerts pa nila dito. Tapos ang cute lang eh. Nasa hotel kami magkakasama ng sisters ko. Tapos nagtanong lang sila parang saan may Japanese restaurant. And nung time yun, parang 1 AM na. Sabi namin close na. Nagtanong sila, pwede sila sumama sa table namin. Doon na lang daw kami, tumambay, ganyan. Sabi ko, ah, okay. Tapos yun, nung bumalik sila, so every time bumabalik sila at may concert, magtatawag yan. Or coming to Manila, we have a trip there, we're playing. Sabi niya, oh, let's hang out. So this time, parang sabi nila, hey, I saw your Instagram account. You have like millions of followers. Sabi ko, oh, that's nothing. Sabi niya, well, syempre, we don't want you to get mobbed, ganyan. So we have a special place just reserved for you guys. Oh. So sa stage yun. Oh. Sabi ko, no, it's good. Sabi ko, we can just stay downstairs. And yan, nah, it's good because it's gonna attract more attention. Sabi ko, eh, diba, we're trying to avoid that.
That's when people started to talk. So you're just really good friends. Si Camille, tingnan mo, talagang kilig na kilig sa Incubus.
Sa Incubus. Syempre, Brandon Boyd, diba? Tapos nakita po niya yung parang post nung, ano, nung article. Oh. Nakita ni Brandon Boyd. Tapos minessage na ako. Sabi niya, so what is a love sign? Sabi ko, I don't know. Sabi ko, pero sa totoo lang sa loob ko, Brandon Boyd, nag-message ako. Nag-panic ako. Sabi ko, I really don't know. I think you're just making up stories. You know, people, you know, showbiz. I'm sorry about that. Sabi niya, no, it's okay. Parang, oh, sorry, I missed you guys. Parang kasi lumabas kami after the concert. Tapos yun, Tito Boy, cool naman siya, very cool naman.
Sana. So, claro, Arci and Brandon are just friends. Tonight with